Greetings to you all. Welcome to class 8, unit 6 prose, Antigram activity.
Okay, children, are you all ready for the game?
Yes.
Okay, today we are going to do the game Antigram, and you are already talking. Antigram means actually opposite. The same word, if you jumble up, if you rearrange, you get a new word that means opposite word.
Yes,
so this is already you know. Same word, you rearrange, you get opposite word. Opposite word, okay, you can choose it. Okay, for example, all these words are there. Let me see how much you observe the class. Then, if you don't know, I will guide you. Shall we start again?
Yes.
So, the moment I tell the word, I don't know where the card is, you lift it up and next the person say the antigram. Santa. Santa. Okay, what is antigram? So Santa, and what is this? Saturn. So Santa is good. Santa is good. Santa Claus, Christmas father. So opposite is Satan. Opposite is Satan. Satan. Keep back. Okay, next one. Epitaph. Okay, epitaph. What is opposite word? Okay, next one. Epitaph. Epitaph means the words written on the tombstone. That is the color of the word. Okay, so epitaph, opposite word comes, show me. Happiest. So epitaph is sad. Happy, opposite. Fine, next one. United. Who has united? Okay, united. United means unity, together. Okay, what is epitaph? Untied. Tying, untied, not tying. Okay, so united and tied. Heartfulness. Heartfulness. Okay, what is opposite word?
Full.
Sorry? Heartless fun.
Harmless fun.
Harmless fun.
Harmless fun.
Okay, so harmless, harmless fun. Okay. Who has the word earliest? Earliest. Find out, find out. Earliest? Okay, earliest. So, what is the opposite word? Earliest. Earliest means, yeah, okay, show me. So, earliest. So, what is the opposite word? Arise late. Okay, earliest means quick. So, arise late means late. Okay, next one. Festival. Who has the word festival? Okay. Yeah, festival. Who has the anti? Evil fast. So festival, evil fast. Next one. Funeral. Funeral. Okay, show properly. Funeral. Funeral means the last rites. Okay. Real fun. Real fun. Okay, next one. Violence. Louder, please. Okay, answer? Okay, now, show properly. What is the word?
Nice love.
So, violence means fighting and all the things. So, opposite is nice love. So, did you all understand, children? So, these are called as antigram. The first